Some 6 million Sierra Leoneans are bracing up for an unprecedented 3-day lockdown, which will see them stay at home from the 19th to the 21st of September. The authorities say the measure is necessary to stem the spread of the Ebola virus, which has affected 13 of the country's 14 districts. Nearly 30,000 young volunteers have been recruited to move from door to door throughout the country to educate people about the Ebola virus, but also to look out for any signs of a febrile illness. Ahead of the lockdown, there is some frenetic shopping going on here by people to stock up on food, that is by those who can afford it. The majority of Sierra Leoneans live on less than $1 a day, and they survive literally from hand to mouth. Some of them, including those street traders here, have expressed concern that this poses a serious threat to their very survival. But the authorities say that desperate situations require desperate measures. Omar Rufofana, BBC News, Freetown.